So this is a Model 15 Eagle with a Model 10 cap on it. They did a 8-inch roof raise, and they also added a slide. Let's see if I can get around to the other side here. They did a nice job on it, so the slide is out right now. So when you see inside, how nice and big and open it is. This is Bill's bus. Bill's the guy who's been letting us tear up his barn all week, working on Lance's bus. So if I go in here and get you the tour, it's very nice. Okay, so there I grabbed a light. So you can see how much room there is in here with the slide pushed out. I mean, it's crazy amount of room. Kitchen, bathroom, big shower. More than enough for somebody very, very tall. He has a slide out back here that's not out right now, but the bedroom slides out as well. So the bedroom really gets big, so. It's a big, big bus. But for a do-it-yourself conversion, it's top of the line. See some of the details.
Bring a hose?
Maybe.
There's a hose over there.
Where?
Oh, it's good. Kink it out. Kink it?
Yeah. You're on out. Not for the camera.
Just a little fire this morning. You were using the grinder?
Yeah.
That sucks. Be careful, this floor's gonna be real slippery now. What do you think, Lance? We need to go up top?
Nothing right now. Yep, some sparks got up on top of this cloth or whatever it is.
Like I said, it could have been just grease. Oh, anyway.
It's out now.
I still smell it, but
well,
yeah, it's just gonna linger for a little while. Where was the actual smoldering happening at?
Right above this. You're gonna see where it burned. On top of that.
Wow. That wasn't bad. That pipe was pretty charred over there though. It was underneath of it. It was inside of it. Look at that copper pipe, the bottom of it. See it?
Yeah, it's everywhere along here. Think that's where it was burning?
Yeah, that looks like new charry smoke. Is it warm? Or I guess it'd be cold, but you want to hose it down. Yeah, at least he caught it. It doesn't cause any damage.
I'm not worried about the bus at the end of the day.
So I'm not worried about the bus at the end of the day.
Worry about Bill's barn.
I'm worried about this barn.
You must have good insurance. Oops.
All right. Well, that's
spotted Optimus Prime at the truck stop. Incognito style today.
Alright, we just fueled up here at the TA. And we're heading to Ohio.
Thank you.
stopped at a Walmart here in, I forgot the name of the town, in the middle of Kentucky. We're about 277 miles from where we're going to. And we stopped here for about an hour and a half. Kelly did some shopping, I did some relaxing. So we're getting ready to get back on the road here. Nice quiet place. None of that oil's for me. There's no fresh drips under there. The back of the bus is clean. Lenny is doing great. Gotta thank Joe again for all that work that he helped me do out in Oregon, because he really helped turn my Millennium Falcon into a real rocket ship. Lenny has been doing awesome. He's amazing. One side, Kelly's getting ready to make me dinner.